Hey guys, it's Abby. Sorry about my hair. I just kind of did like a treatment on it. I put conditioner a lot on all my conditioners. I have like 3 conditioners. I have Aussie, the moist one. I have Suave, the rosemary mint one, and I can't remember the other one, but it's the tea therapy, the strengthening one. Is it, it's not Suave, I don't remember. Sorry, but okay, I ordered from eBay. I got fake Mac. I do not want fake Mac. I did not order it because it was supposed to be Mac. I ordered it because it was so cute, and it was a little bit different than it said it was. It said that I read it, and it's like kabuki brush and makeup bag, or kabuki brush and bag. I thought it was going to be a makeup bag, and kabuki brush, it does say Mac, it's supposed to be Mac, but I know it's fake Mac. If it isn't, let me know, that's fine. But I did not get it for Mac. If I wanted Mac, I would get real Mac, because I have Mac, but I wanted it because it was super cute, because it was Hello Kitty. That's what I was wondering. I got it from Hong Kong, and it is so soft. And I got it for like $4, no joke, $4, and it was totally worth it. And it's super soft. I would have liked it a teeny bit harder, but I'm probably just going to use it for drying my foundation. And I love it. Sorry I look so bad. It's going on 5 o'clock. And I'm so tired. Get ready to take a nap. And then this is back. Okay, I thought it was supposed to be a makeup bag, but no, it's a completely brush bag. And it also says Mac with Hello Kitty. I really don't care, but I didn't really care because it was $4. Like, shipping was free, so. And she looks like that, and it's super cute. And if you comment below and get any comments about fake Mac, I don't care because it's not like I spent like $15 on eyeshadow that was supposed to be Mac. So if I want Mac, I will go to the Mac store and get it. But I wanted it because it was Hello Kitty, and I wanted another kabuki brush. I have 2 kabuki brushes, but I really want the Hello Kitty one. So yeah, the title is, you know the title, but I'm just going to call it Kato, probably fake Mac. Because I want, oh, and I wanted to show you how this is fake Mac. This isn't going to be fake Mac, I'm going to make another one about fake Mac. So yeah, I hope you enjoy.